So before I start the next session of Seventh Guest, I've got a like a space cabin kind of effect here, and what you're able to do is to change the background. So obviously this Martian background here is actually it's actually the Grand Canyon, and it's a picture which I took with my 360 camera when I was out in America in 2018. But you can use it as you can use any 360 picture as a background to certain home systems. Right. So yesterday we played up. The second room was opened. Hopefully you can't hear. There's a noise in the background. I'm playing this in the kitchen. And the dishwasher is running just beside me. I don't know whether the microphone's good enough to pick it up or not. Hopefully not. Again, we'll aim for about 25 to 30 minutes of play. So we had just opened new room, which, if I remember correctly, there you go. Well, we haven't opened the new room. We have somebody to watch first, perhaps. I thought the clock had gone when we watched the video over there. Oh, okay. Oh no, too close. No, we need to shine the torch on them, don't we? No? There was definitely somebody sat here just a second ago. Oh, that's... Okay, well, I do remember seeing another record on the table around to...
Lie down after dinner. I have prepared a room for each of you upstairs, specifically tailored to your every need. I urge you to explore the room. You may find something unexpected.
Does this only work once we go up onto the first room?
That's Henry Stauff, the wicked toy maker.
Oh, really? Oh, in the original, he looked a little older.
Thank you.
It just took me straight in.
This is all so beautiful. Just like I used to have when I was younger. Is this part of Stauf's game, perhaps?
I think that what we were trying to do is to get the guy to drink the last bottle. I don't have a strategy yet. So, if we've lost. Because if we do two, he does two, we have to drink the last one. If we do three, he does one, we have to do the last one. Yeah, so we've got... Okay, so how many bottles are there? One, two, three.
It looks like that last drink is deadly.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So there's 14 bottles. Oh, I like this puzzle. It's gonna bug me, but I like it. Him. So the first one we take wants to be an odd number. Even. Fuck it. Especially like the way this one.
I count the drinks. I'm sure I can outsmart Stauff's twisted little game.
Yeah, I know. I know what I need to do. It's just that I don't know the math behind it. Even. He goes odd. Leaving him with the other one. Yes. What did that do? That unlocked the puzzle over here? Oh. Right, so this is a sliding puzzle. I assume that all that did was to turn this light on to make the sliding puzzle work. And for the sliding puzzle, we're going to have to get that red one into here. Let's get the red one into there.
Oh, that sliding one. Coffins. How macabre. It looks like someone isn't ready to be buried yet.
So I can't push this forward, it'll only go left and right. It'll only move in the direction that it's pointed. Thank you. Oh, was that not the... Oh, come on. Surely that was what I was trying to do. No?
Life, all twisting and turning.
Where have we got to get from to? Everywhere interconnected. They can't go any other way. There we go. There we go. Oh.
From the cradle to the grave, huh, Staff?
Did I make that? I mean, I didn't think that this one was connected.
Again. Oh dear. Is that me? So many mistakes. If only I could start over.
they're not even spooky anymore. Interesting. Now that we've got the lights on.
If you're stuck, you can spend it at the spirit board in return for solutions. To what we've just completed.
My dear Miss High, I feel honored to welcome such a noble and long-standing member of our community to my house. And it pains me to see your good family name has fallen from grace in recent years. Truly, there is no respect for our elders to remedy this. I have an intriguing offer which can reverse your fortune. This house is filled with mysteries, and before the night is done, you must solve its biggest one. But time is of the essence, as each guest will try to do the same. Stay vigilant, Miss Hyde, and you
and the Hyde family name
will be given new life. Meantime, I remain your humble servant.
So we need to look for the music boxes in each room before attempting some of the puzzles. Because we're kind of jumping ahead of the clues. So that was the room that we just finished. So we go for the ones that have got the smoke coming out, and that is the way they should be done. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there's no more around here anyway.
Dear Mr. Temple, I vividly remember seeing you perform amazing telepathic feats at many venues when I was younger, and so it warms my heart to see you on my own humble stage tonight.
Does that stop because...
My dear Mr. Temple. My dear Mr. Temple. I vividly remember seeing you perform amazing telepathic feats at many venues when I was younger, and so it warms my heart to see you on my own humble stage tonight. But this is no ordinary night.
mansion, alive with clues, but be warned. All the other guests are working on the spot. Before this night is over, you must figure out what is to be done. Taking a shot is part of the game. Meanwhile, I remain your loyal fan, Henry Stauff.
Okay, so there's nothing to show on that one. Another help point. Oh.
Now this seems all rather trite. I'm not getting these stuff.
Guessing. It's not going to be on the way.
I can't believe I'm being fooled by such a simple game. There must be a trick to this.
I mean, we can see that it's this one. We know this is, and I'll point to it. Because there it goes. We know that it's that one, but it isn't. So why is it not?
Every magician knows this game is rigged. Maybe the only way to beat it is to not play fair.
Getting bored here.
Oh, I can't just knock them over. Oh. Can't jump the table. Can't use the... Can't grab them before it stops moving. Walk away.
Well, you seem to know all about me, Mr. Stauff. But care to tell me about you and your magic? Classic magic cat. But things are not always what they seem in this place.
Come on. You're not even trying.
Oh. Okay, I didn't like that, I was trying to put the hat on. This room is proving to be a bit more of a puzzle. then that's going to disappear as well. Oh no.
Be a way to get that key.
It's if there's only weight on one of the two. No, if there's a weight on either, so a weight on it closes it. What about? Weight on it. Is it weight on it? Closes it? Yeah, because with the weight on there, it doesn't open. So this run is proving to be a bit more of a challenge.
Another hat locked inside a box.
Yeah, box.
I get it, Stauf. You want me to play escape artist?
Give up on this. It's gone back over there. Having this one doesn't help. What can I do with this? I can put this. Right, I'm going to try and pick this up again tomorrow because I've been playing this for long enough. Thank you for watching. Thank you.